trying to start trying to do a polygon again, or a zone. This time I'm just going to do it quickly, not worry about. Okay, I always pick this net, I constrain it to this. I want just zero if I could get it, but I can't. Solid fill, no thermal reliefs. Doubt if any of that matters. So just start drawing it. Getting these complaints, but I'm ignoring them. All this always goes fine from here. I hope I can scroll out back in without losing it. Yeah, apparently I can. Let's just stay scrolled out. Here, 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 here. Whoops. I usually don't miss one. Let's hope that doesn't invalidate what I'm doing. Up to here, it always works fine. Down here, is I can't define this point. It just goes, it wants to go down to here, and just won't let me do it. If I try doing it, it puts a point in down there. If I undo it, I have to delete it, and I have to delete it twice. Not just once, but twice. Go back up to here, now I'm back to this point. I can try again to find one there. And I can do this over and over and over again. If I put the point anywhere, like here, it still puts a point down there.